All right, Danny, what's up? You battling on July 5th, the Independence event out here in Las Vegas. Your headlining main event against Dre Vicious. Tell us about that battle. What do you expect from Dre Vicious? What are you gonna bring?
I expect the greatest bars ever from Dre Vicious. That's my brother from Crack City, man. Shout out to LA Watts, South Central, the whole LA Empire, LA. Anyway, Dre is dope. You know what I'm saying? He's one of the dopest up and comers from LA. I expect nothing but his best. You know what I'm saying? He already know what he up against, so he ain't gonna bullshit. So, you know, hats off to that man. I ain't got no hat on, but I swear to great battle, man. Like, you know me, man. I do what I do, man. I do this. I've been doing this before Dre Vicious even been rapping. I've been rapping before he was, so can't write fuck me.
All right, no doubt. All right, how you think he's been doing? Like, he's been...
Oh, he's been working his way up to the top tier, man. Along with Scheme, Young B, Diesel, Emerson Kennedy, those are like the top bar. As far as lyricism goes, those are the top guys in AHAT right now. But, Bar Guy makes his return to his own league. I know y'all done seen me on KOTD, y'all done seen me on URL, y'all done seen me on Spade, but I started here on AHAT and I will make my return the same way I came to this motherfucker. Boring niggas to death. And, you know, Travis is my little brother. I'm gonna give him that big brother to little brother talk. You know what I'm saying? So he got to deal with that. He got to deal with it. He can fight as hard as he want to fight, but I'm impervious to pain, my nigga. Can't fight football.
That's what's up. All right, tell them about you got a gang of battles lined up already. Let them know what battles you got lined up and where they're gonna be, just so they can keep it up.
Big K, first of all, June 28th, King of the Dot, that's in LA. Me and Big K gonna have a bar fest. People wanna see a punch for punch fest. I'm gonna get them what they want plus more. You know what I'm saying? He can't do that. So after that, it'll be Dre Vicious. After that, it's Dre Vicious. Battlegrounds, July 26th. I'm gonna punch him in the devil, you know, my fight angle. You know what I'm saying? Not a lot of people really excited about math. I was even myself more excited about math than West Coast Red, but because West Coast Red isn't gonna be able to battle, I stepped in, so I'm gonna just bar him to death. After that, it'll be my URL main stage debut against Cortez, and I'm gonna give him the worst body bag in URL history. After that, it'll be JC and Aver, and then whoever else can Eclipse and Lux. And Daylyt, they all gotta see this.
Oh, you gonna battle Daylyt?
Yeah, I'm gonna battle
Daylyt. Oh, okay.
Daylyt know what's up. That's my nigga.
What you gonna do today, like, when y'all battle?
We gonna get him the greatest battle in battle history. Just punches, wordplay schemes, funny shit, just everything. Just that LA shit, man.
That's what's up. Tell them where they can hit you up online.
Y'all can hit me up online on Twitter, Molotov Myers, MOLOTOP Myers, at Twitter, you know what I'm saying? They hit me up on Facebook at Molotov Myers. Yeah, hit me up on Twitter. I mean, Facebook at Molotov Myers.
What's your Instagram? You got that too?
Instagram, I'm talking about.
Okay, that's what's up. You looking up.